Now, here's a fantasy for all of those of you who are stuck in a traffic jam for hours every morning going to work, or stuck in the same jam in the evening coming home. Unfortunately, all you need to fulfill this fantasy is £2,000 and one of these, together with a river or a piece of water to put it on. It's a waterborne motorcycle. It's called Wet Bike. It's the latest American fun fad. And that's exactly what it is. It's a motorcycle with hydrofoils instead of wheels. And I don't find it, at the moment, the most stable thing in the world, although others have coped with it very successfully. It's powered by a 723cc Suzuki engine, giving 50 horsepower, which gives it a top speed of around 30 miles an hour. And it has enough power, in fact, to pull a water skier, which is handy if you've got a passenger you want to take to work along with you. I am not very good on the water, but we got along somebody who in fact is the fastest lady on four wheels and the only lady to win a Formula One race to road test it, or rather river test it for us. She's out there now, Desiré Wilson.
Whoa, terrific. Brilliant. Well, Desiré, you've got a lot wetter than you would on a Formula One car. Let me just hang on to this so we don't all go in the drink. How does it compare?
Well, it's really a matter of getting your balance right. I thought I had it sussed and then I fell off, so it shows you get a bit overconfident eventually. It's a little bit, I'd say, a mixture between riding a motorcycle and water skiing.
In other words, it's totally frightening, is it?
Well, not totally frightening, but it has surprised me, I must admit.
Well, you've got very used to it. This is the first time you've actually tried the wet bike, isn't it?
Yes, that's right. It's the first time.
You've had, 20 minutes out? You've only come off once, so it wasn't too bad. I mean, all right, let's do all the road test questions. What about the performance?
Well, I haven't had it flat out yet, because mainly I think you need a lot of control when you're going that quick. So, but it feels quite rapid, especially on the water once you get going. It feels very, very quick.
It looks rapid. What about the handling? Now, you said something about balance. In what sense is it like riding a motorcycle?
Well, when you're in half throttle, it's quite difficult to handle. When you start getting going quicker and you actually lift out of the water, then it's just like riding a motorcycle with the actual balance. I haven't quite yet worked out how to get around corners quickly and the twisty type corners. While the wet bike is going quick, but I think that's just a bit of experience.
Do you see it having any kind of future at all for the commuter?
Well, I would think that it's very, very interesting. as long as you're prepared to carry a waterproof briefcase and a wetsuit, I suppose you could go down the Thames, yes.
Well, Desiré, I think you've been a great sport. Thank you very much indeed. And if you can get it started again, I should go up that way.